You would know, wouldn't you, Frankie?
You wouldn't know.
He bloody loves Christmas. Yeah, you do. You're a good boy. Bloody squeakies, they're your best, aren't they? You're like a bloody big kid, friend. Big child, Frankie baby. Get back with your presents, Frank. Don't worry about ours.
No, he's looking to see what we're
having. I know.
I was thinking little we'll sod. Be open now as well.
Yeah, little sod, Frankie. Open the rest of your presents, lad.
Alexa, turn Darren's light on.
Good boy. Okay. Good boy. That's it. That's a new one. There you go, see? Yeah, spoiled little boy, aren't you? The buddy character you are, lad. Whoa, look at that one.
Yeah.
Hold on. Just put it down there.
Put it down where, though?
On couch. On couch. Yeah, good boy. Oh, you are. Oh, you got a new teddy.
Is this one yours? Oi.
Frank.
Is this one yours?
He's a bloody lunatic. Oh, he's a good boy. He's a beautiful baby.
Alright, well, we'll leave it in the bag for later.
He says, I've got a teddy. It's my bloody favourite, this one.
He does like them teddies, doesn't he? Yeah.
Is that your favourite, Frankie? Oh, he's a squeaky as well. What a good lad.
Go on then. What are these on?
Yeah, just you'll have to bring them because we haven't written on.